Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
Good morning, Tigers.
Happy 25 days of Christmas / fuzzy socks, and today is ugly sweater day.
We kind of forgot, but tomorrow's pajama day, and we won't forget that one, so dress cozy.
Wednesday is hat day, so bring a dollar if you would like to wear a hat.
Thursday's Whoville or holiday wear day. That just means dress like you're in a holiday movie or show.
And Friday is flannel Friday.
The guidance office will be hosting a tour of the University of Colorado, Colorado Springs on Wednesday, January 22nd. Students will hear a presentation from the admissions office, enjoy a tour of campus, and have lunch on campus. Interested students who are passing all classes and have no behavioral or attendance issues may sign up in the guidance office to express interest. Permission slips will be given after student records are verified.
Mrs. Verona's reading and writing class would like to invite you to come down to room 114 to take a selfie as an elfie. And there's elf costumes and other Christmas costume accessories to select from. Then take a selfie against the winter wonderland backdrop. When you're done, feel free to help yourself to a candy cane. Happy holidays from room 114.
Juniors and seniors are invited to the student-only event Real Talk College Panel on Tuesday, December 17th from 6 to 7 p.m. in the CCHS auditorium. Engage in candid conversations with recent high school graduates about college applications, scholarships, sports, life on campus, etc.
Attention all students, the Self Expo is tonight. Please mark your calendar and inform your parents, and we would love to see them. Don't forget there are some pretty awesome prizes to be won.
During the Self Expo, there will be a huge potluck put on by the culinary nutrition class. There will be nearly 70 different dishes available for you to choose from. The cost of entry is $1, or you can come as a guest of one of the students in the class and eat for free. The clothing and fashion class will also be selling some of the creations they made this semester. We have some pretty cool things for sale, so please come on by.
Seniors, your pictures and quotes are due before Christmas break, and don't forget to purchase your yearbook.
Yearbooks are now $70 and must be purchased before January 10th.
Attention adventurers, D&D will be meeting on Tuesday this week. That's right, come to Miss Tortesi's room tomorrow after school.
Attention all third and fourth quarter PACE students. If you are participating as an intern during third or fourth quarter, please report to the PACE office on your first day from Christmas break to receive seminar instructions.
Also, if you are a second semester intern and have not been contacted by the PACE office regarding your second semester internship, please see Mrs. Tedesco or Mrs. McCain as soon as possible.
There will be a Skills USA Welding Club meeting this Thursday in Mr. Vinci's room number 401. All members, please attend.
Today for lunch, we will be having beef and broccoli or hot and spicy chicken.
Have a great day, Tigers. Oh, shoot. That was too much for me, dude.